So when I got the message from the Beachland to consider being a part of this show, I knew quickly that I wanted to be a part of it. I really enjoy Danny's songwriting, so this is cool to be a part of. And I just put on the wrong capo as I told my story. Anyway, so this song, this next song, is a song I wrote about memories of backpacking through the Allegheny National Forest. When I was a kid, I was a Boy Scout. Not because I was a good kid, because I liked camping, pretty much. That was my motivation. So we'd disappear into the Allegheny Forest and follow this trail called Minister Creek. And that's where I came up with the name of the song. Creek, I follow a path past an old hollow tree that lies decaying on the ground. I'm letting it go, I take my rest beneath the pines upon the crest, and daylight slips away without a sound. Beneath the stars in Pennsylvania, well, this time is gonna gain ya a chance to figure out where you wanna be. Listening to the wind blow the night, it is dark, and I hear cold nocturnal souls searching for me. Is lurking, all my fears are on high alert as it draws near, and I don't have much to give and less to steal. Beneath the stars of Pennsylvania, when this time is gonna change you, a chance to figure out where you want to be. Now maybe go go west, and Ireland's southern food will be best. My love in Canada is calling me to you, back to a shore across Lake Erie, where my heart is gonna steer me back to this town of Rust where I was born. Back to this town of Rust where I was born. And physically tired from the trek, my mind is wired, and I am wrecked, and I barely have the strength to shed my clothes. Settling deep into my nest, to fold my arms across my chest, surrender to the slumber, my soul's repose. Beneath the stars of Pennsylvania, this time is gonna gain ya a chance to figure out where you wanna be. Or maybe go east and or maybe go west, and Ireland's southern shore across Lake Erie, where my heart is gonna steer me back to this town of Rust where I was born. Back to this town of Rust where I was born.